spent 3 full days in that house because we did not want to miss anything, mm-hmm. anything that could lead us to the person that did this.
What type of evidence did you find in the master bedroom, the bath, that hallway?
Well, obviously we found blood, and that was very important. We also found hair fibers, we found fingerprints, we found a shell casing from a bullet. We believe that Travis had been shot first, and that shot was in the face.